Why you should never pick up a platypus. Humans have a bit of an obsession with platypuses, the Australian aquatic mammals with those funny bills. But did you know that male platypuses are actually venomous? They have spurs on their hind legs connected to venom glands, which they use to fight other males. They wrap their hind legs around the other male to inject the venom, which causes excruciating pain and temporary paralysis. It can also be super painful for any humans that they also sting.